Double Dragon.
It's your boy, Amen.
It's your boy, Lycan.
We back with some new heat for y'all today.
Push the goddamn button!
You heard what she said.
Let's get it.
Boruto.
Boruto Life.
Episode 77.
Last week they went to get the scale, reverse scale,
yeah,
off the snake.
Mm-hmm.
And we found out Sasuke,
snake came up.
Snake came to protect Sarada.
Sarada, I know your daddy.
Daddy loves
that happens
you.
A lot of times. Like, I know your daddy. Like, okay, you do. Like, I don't care.
Right. So now they're trying to get the.
I think they like they had to like abort real quick because like he had fought the thing off. Now they have a plan to devise to go get him again.
Oh, but
the snake didn't. The Sasuke snake didn't want to help.
Right.
Yeah, first time it didn't work because of something.
Oh, Cho-Cho got turned into stone.
I forgot. That's so they did go and do it. Cho-Cho.
Cho-Cho about to get bodied. Hold on, we gotta see what's gonna happen.
I feel a certain type of way. I was like, maybe I remember. I forgot that on purpose.
I think
wish they would eliminate Cho-Cho right now.
I think they're gonna take the reverse scale off, and then the snake is gonna get back to normal.
Then that means all the other snakes is gonna be free.
Free of what?
They stone too.
I think that's a good thing.
Cho-Cho's bunch of snakes. I'm going. I'm not free.
Cho-Cho.
All right, you ready to run it up?
Let's get it.
Man, what Cho-Cho at? Hey, they going at it.
Dang, Sasuke Snake better not die.
Nah.
Don't crush Cho-Cho. He ain't got no fangs.
Woo! Twerked him. He got twerked.
No, he ain't got no fangs.
Dang. Flip pole, boy.
Okay. They ain't playing. He said, huh? Why are you telling what you gonna do?
You gonna send him to hell.
Where did he go?
Boruto needs to chill. Boruto told him to plan. This man is fearless.
He should be immune to poison.
This man, He look, he probably faking.
Like, y'all gotta
get my shoulder. I guess I gotta go by yourself.
Everybody avoid it. What? He said if they touch the reverse stone, they turn into stone.
So how's he gonna get it, man?
Oh, yeah, they got the snake.
The traitors are still out there, huh? I guess he's gonna kill him whenever he's ready.
Sakura, you can't see through this man.
I mean, he don't look that. I mean, yeah, he
can't. Look at his eyes.
How many times he gonna do this? I ain't got cameras.
He about to lay this man out.
What's that?
Poison. Somebody, please. Oh, they got this man.
Well, she did that kind of a little late. She almost died.
He mad.
They got him.
You ain't getting past Sakura, bro. Sakura cold. Dang, he fast as heck.
So much for catching him.
As soon as I say he wasn't getting past Sakura.
All he do is drop a dang thing and he gone. Smart.
Dang!
That was quick. He would pick him. Do you remember this guy?
No.
I don't even, Smart. Got out of that gym.
He about to earth this man. He's mad at him.
They been waiting for fighting, bro.
Dang!
He kicked him in the mouth.
He missed.
They made all the smoke.
Time they make our whole thing and they missed. People in the back, like, what's going on?
Oh.
What the heck was that?
Oh, yo, he just died?
Gosh.
Hold up a second. You see that thing on his back?
Yeah, it looked like a freaking,
They just killed him?
They died, yeah. That was Mizuki. You seen him?
Yeah, he been with them the whole time. Why is he running with them?
How y'all gonna have? I'm about to say he know where y'all at.
And how was he hiding that big? Oh, this man invisible.
Oh my god.
Let's think of how many people died in this cave. We got 8 in the lab.
Harmless. Oh, I'm about to say.
That bird would be empty if you want to.
Like, if somebody tell you to jump off, just jump off. Why are you looking back to see?
He had to confirm.
Jump off.
He had to confirm. He's right behind him. Punch him in the eye. We got the other bird quick. What type of person is that?
I hope you're grateful.
You know I just saved you, right? Like, we could have just accepted it.
Oh, snap. We thinking out here.
Man, shadow clones produce heat?
That's what I was thinking. I thought they was just cold.
I'm mad Boruto the only one taking it down, though. Ooh, Rasengan them?
He gonna get everybody.
You don't even know. Smack him. That's right, bro. Hey, they set him up. Right. That's like capturing Pokemon.
Right.
You ever seen, you ever thought an MMA dude who beat somebody up, then threw a Pokeball at him, and then did this?
No.
Oh, my God. How they gonna pull it off?
They gotta use a shadow clone.
He about to wake in the Sharding gun?
What? Ah, it's a fake. It's really useful. So he was a good person? He was a good person.
He's smacking all of them.
Dang!
That's crazy. My bam is barbecue chicken though.
You supposed to listen to your master.
I said, back me up.
Oh. He did it. That's what I was saying. You supposed to listen to him. That's why he don't like humans.
Dang.
Boruto be knowing everything.
This kind of reminds me like the Kuruma. And like, not yeah. You still dumb? Bugger. Let me keep doing it.
He gonna use Mizuki for everything.
Right. I lost my friend. You think grabbing this game was gonna kill him? She was trying to trick him?
Some of them kind of dragons.
What?
He said, I love to see that.
I love to see that. What?
Dang, he about to Naruto this man. Dang, he was not scared.
He said, kill me. Who gets into contract with that, bro?
I ain't doing that. He said, I'll devour you. Naruto will kill you if you try to kill his son.
Right. You just got twerked by Boruto. He could have took your scale, but he didn't, so I don't want to hear it.
That's right here.
Oh, he brought the snake there? That's her form? About to get the thought.
Finally about to find out. Oh, he saved him.
So he's pretty much playing like an insider spy.
Go to what Boruto is.
So he's not a bad guy.
He's not a bad guy. Did you believe he was?
Nah. Like, he be so much on Boruto's nuts, I'll never think he's like bad like that.
They need a way to show Naruto and the stuff.
But y'all still got two big snakes right there. But hey, whatever. Oh, here we go, the bad stuff. The land of Earth.
She like, what's happening?
Oh, she back?
When did she get back?
Right, what the? They didn't even show that.
Bro, can you at least go get Naruto?
Was there ever a cave?
Strange destiny.
That's that thing in his hand, I think.
Can't run away from destiny.
This might remind me of Lion King for some reason. I don't know.
That's pretty crazy.
Crazy number of events.
It's still filler?
I don't think so, because it ties with the main story.
Yeah.
Like, Cho-Cho, all filler.
Yeah, that was
all fillers. Nothing had to do with Destiny, Mitsuki, nothing.
I got you. So, I bet. Well, this was pretty cool. It kept me interested, this episode.
Boruto got his summoning. That's pretty dope. It's not no frog. I ain't like the frog.
You ain't like the frog? The frog's lit.
I mean, the frog was cool. I just didn't care for
Gamma Buta, bro?
Like, I like the frog, but I didn't care for him. You know what I'm saying? I didn't care for the frog.
I see.
And then we got Cho-Cho back. Don't know when.
She just magically came back.
Hey, I'm alive.
From being freaking stone.
I'm not frozen anymore. And
I assume when Boruto got a control of Garaga, like.
Yeah. I really wanted that snake to be removed. It's kind of like when you want to pick at something. You
know snake to be removed.
That little scale. I really wanted it to be taken off. I don't know why. It's just bothering me now. It's not taken off.
Jesus Christ. Action, I'm going to give it an 8. I think it was some decent action this episode. Wasn't like flashy, like we know Naruto action to be. But
like 65.
Right. But you know what I'm saying? It was still kept me interested. It's like a snake coming up with a plan. How he retreated into his territory, and Shikamaru's son figured it out, like, the whole him being...
That boy's smart.
...sensing heat, bro. Like, it gave me some good vibes, you know what I'm saying, on the action. So, I'm gonna give it an 8.
I'm gonna give it an 8, too. Pretty much pegging on what you said. What's his name? Shikadai?
Yeah.
Shikadai, I think. He's pretty much using his wits. You know what I'm saying? Like, not only action can pretty much contain just straight out brawling, but it also contain strategic moves as well.
Yeah.
And then I just like the fact that them just fighting the snake itself. And, I mean, that was really mostly it. I guess it was all like a big mental type of battle. And then just seeing the previous owner and Garaga fighting, that was pretty cool, too. But that freaking dude was like, he's just... barbecue chicken thing, man. It was crazy. So I'm gonna give it an 8.
That emotion, man, I'm gonna give it a 9.
Okay.
I'm gonna give it a 9. Pretty high on emotion, just mainly because of the flashback with Garaga and his previous trainer and how he got snaked by a human. Not only do you bound yourself in a summoning contract, but then you get betrayed by that person.
And you weren't even look, he just dink, like, you hit me?
Right.
Like,
and then the dude told him to stop. I never seen a summoner jutsu not listen to the owner.
True.
You know what I'm saying? But he said stop. He still was like, no, they can't beat us.
Well, let's twerk. Then all the enemies was defeated. I guess they they ran after him or something.
They destroyed the building, whatever they was trying to do. Yep. So they did what they came to do. He got snaked. I felt for you, Garaga, man. I thought you were just an evil snake, man. You know what I'm saying? But you just hurt.
Got passed too.
You just bitter and you hurt, man. But Boruto is here to save you, my guy.
He just want to eat Boruto.
Here to save you. So I'm gonna give it a 9.
I'm gonna give it a 8. It was a lot of emotion. Like, it was just the Mitsuki, just them trying to see who hurts the most. I don't got Mitsuki. My master hit me in the back of the head. You don't understand what I feel.
Right.
And it is just the fact that just seeing Mitsuki's, like, evidence that he's technically saved that person. And then the spy, like, that whole freaking ordeal, like, why are these people able to use, what's his name? Dude, that false Sasuke.
Didoria?
Didoria, like, how are they able to use Doria's move?
So, yeah.
I don't know. How are they able to do that? The dude freaking exploded. That was smart of the actual Jonin to, like, freaking release him. I didn't think he was under no spell. Normally, you'd be able to tell from previous episodes that they under the spell. We didn't know he was under no genjutsu, so.
And now he dead.
Yeah, that sucks.
We didn't see him die, but he...
What if he ain't dead? This on some BS. This on some Dragon Ball stuff. You blow up like that. You ain't Naruto.
Remember I told you, when they do anything big and they don't show you them actually getting
what's happening... Bro, you have a C4 on you right there, and it blows up.
Somebody could have... Metal could have came in and leech hurricaned it.
Could have came and saved him.
Naruto could have did something facts. Like... They didn't show him get blow up. That's like, true. Die. So, like... We don't know yet.
Yeah.
Character development, I'm gonna give it a 8. I think we see a lot of development from Garaga, the snake.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Because at first we just thought of him just as just crazy angry snake, just turning everybody into stone and just causing ruckus for no reason. But we actually got to see why he's like that. You know what I'm saying? Then we also got to see Boruto, like in those clutch moments and stuff like that. He's able to understand people, bro, with his eye.
I think it got to do with the hand thing and the eye.
Yeah.
The Joe, something like that. I don't remember what it's called.
But when he was launching at Garaga and Garaga opened up his injured eye, we didn't see Boruto's eye activate or nothing like that. He looked regular.
He's just like, he just entered it. Yeah. How you entered the blind eye, not the woke eye? I don't get it.
And so, like, Naruto, man, like, Boruto, like him having that ability, like...
I feel like he's able to touch people more... Then Naruto, like, Naruto touched people emotionally, but he actually enters people's brains, bro, like...
See, but this is, it just reminds me of, like, life, a generation, like, how when we grew up back in the day, we used to go outside, we used to do all that, do stuff the hard way. Yep. Now, this generation is kind of easier with social media, blah, 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 you know what I'm saying? It reminds me of this. Naruto, he's talking with his mouth. That's all he got.
You can stab me. Y'all want to be your friends.
You know what I'm saying? Now, Boruto come with the eye. He just like...
Facebook. Just add me.
Know everything, you know what I'm saying? But it's definitely dope seeing the development and stuff like that and times generation. Things getting better with the generations and stuff like that. I still prefer the Naruto era, but...
Big facts.
You know what I'm saying? I'm going to give it a 9.
I'm going to give it a 9 as well. It was a lot of emotion, man. Just the fact that just Garga's history. Just see it. Like, it was, like, so short, and I felt bad that he got smacked in the back of the head like that. Because I thought they was like, hey, we in this together. You know what I mean? He got smacked in the back of the head.
Yeah.
That hurt. You know what I'm saying? And then just seeing, like, how much more that, you know, Boruto's caring about Mitsuki. You don't know what you got until it's gone. You know what I'm saying? True. That's how he's acting right now. Sad, but it's true.
Yeah.
And then just seeing the improvement that, you know, Mitsuki is actually a spy. He's on everybody's side, even though Shikadai don't believe that. You know what I'm saying? But it seems like everybody made it out of the cave alive.
Yeah.
And then the lady turned into that white snake. That was pretty cold.
Yeah.
So we saw, like, a progression in that. And then we saw that the actual spy wasn't really... Well, the actual traitor wasn't really the traitor. He was under genjutsu.
Facts.
And we learned that that's the people that's running with Mitsuki. So we learned a lot of things.
Yeah.
But we still don't know who that group is. And I guess we just hit on the next couple episodes.
That's true. Yep. And I agree with Shikadai, though. We're not trusting him right away.
Yeah, because we don't know
what his will is. You know what I'm saying? That's like the smart thing to do. That's what Sakata's character there is for.
Yeah. Because Boruto is just like, he goes off emotions.
Right. Give people the benefit of the doubt. That's my friend. He ain't gonna do nothing bad. Right. But you need that person with that logic. You know what I'm saying?
That's true.
So you can cover
everybody else ain't gonna say nothing. Chuzo's gonna eat chips.
Right.
Sarada's gonna freaking just
follow Boruto.
Follow Boruto because she low key like him. She ain't wanna tell nobody.
Facts. Toto would be looking lost. But
right, Toto, what's up?
I'm glad you're alive, Toto.
That was weird. That she came out of nowhere. I'm alive. What's up? Like, that was weird. But then, overall, it's a good episode.
Facts. There y'all have it, man.
This
episode
is.
Like, comment, subscribe.
Yeah.
Got any ending remarks?
Man, it's pretty cool to have a summoning now. I feel like I got the summoning now.
Yeah.
No, I feel like we got the summoning.
Facts.
Because he got the summoning.
And he got a summoning. That's more.
He goes, the joke, I think it's called joking. He does that. I feel like that's us too.
Facts.
You know what I'm saying? So I'm glad we got the snake now. We got a snake. You know, it's a cool snake. Eat.
Double check it out.
Peace.
Deuces. Okay, like, what?